Good evening, everyone. Bearded Jewish Gamer here, and tonight I have a stream of Elden Ring for you. I appreciate you all jumping in. We are getting our good buddy Griff started and set up on the updates to the Elden Ring mods that we are using. Just as a reminder, this is a modded version of Elden Ring. We are using Elden Ring Reforged and Elden Ring Seamless Co-op. So please bear with us. Junior, thank you so much for popping into TikTok. Hold me, darling, thank you so much for being the first one on Twitch. And you stayed up. Oh my gosh, that overlay is just absolutely amazing. If you joined us on our last stream yesterday, we did a new overlay setup. And he says, bite him. Do I say that or not? Oh, okay. So Legion Car Club, thank you so much for popping into the TikTok live. XPQ, thank you so much for popping on TikTok live. Please bear with us. We are setting up mods right now. One of us needed assistance to set it up. Royo, welcome to the live. Benny Demon, thank you so much for the live. Trial by Snoo, thank you so much for joining the live. So yes, did you get those files extracted there, Griff? Yes. Absolutely. I totally understand that. Saying it's Chrome. Well, I mean, that would explain a lot, actually. Well, force crash or just ended the task there? I see. Okay. Okay. Great. Oh, thank you. I don't know where he's been lately. Wow. Okay. Wow. There you go. Somebody is trying to throw some shade. I definitely hear that. Okay, now you're going to go into the extracted folder that you just did. Yes, you're going to go into pretty much into the folder until you get to all the folders and files. Okay, then you're going to select all of those and copy them. All right, now you're going to go to where your stage drive is for your mods for Elden Ring. I thought you put it on your game drive or something. It's basically where did you install the previous version of Reforged? Christy, thank you so much for popping into the live. Burt Reynolds, thank you so much for popping into the live. Okay. You're going to paste all the files into there, basically replacing everything in there. Yes. Yeah, I mean, I guess, but I mean, you could always rename the folder to, you can always rename the folder to ERR or something like that. Okay, something like 3,000 files or something. William, thank you so much for popping in the live. Okay. Then you go into Seamless Co-op. The most recent one that you downloaded, you extract that to your downloads folder. Trevor D, thank you so much for popping into the live. No, not all of them. You're going to go into the Seamless Co-op folder. You're going to, I forget. No, you don't. Hold on. Give me one moment. Oh, I trust. Yes. So you go into the seamless co-op, the one you extracted, you go into the seamless co-op folder, and then you take the local and the ERSC dot DLL. You copy both of those, and you put them in the Elden Ring Reforged folder under DLL active. Yes, in the Elden Ring Reforged folder. Yes. No, it's the bat. Yes. That should be the last step. Right? Please. All right, we're going to switch over to our desktop game overlay. We're going to make sure that we have the game being captured. It is Elden Ring is being captured. Are you doing the collab cam tonight? If you would like to, I would love to. Shouldn't you remember how to do this, Griffey? Join, thank you so much. Royo, thank you for popping into the TikTok live and saying yo. If you didn't hear me, I said yo back. So indeed, indeed. Yes, we're going to start the collab cam. Here we go. We're gonna show Griffles on stream. Hello, Griffles. Oh, that's right. I had you put somewhere. It's just not showing up because you're behind my camera. So let me. To change your audio settings. Oh, God. Hi, Griff. I can give you head pats now. Yay, we get to see Griffles. Excellent. Cool. What are we doing? We're doing the Elden Ring thing. Oh, Whittle Gwiffles will be on screen tonight. I gotta pull up my TikTok chat as well. Are you playing where you left off? Are you starting a new game? Oh, we can't hear Griff. Yes, that's right. Griff, Discord, we are back on. Griff, can you say hello?
Hello.
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 Hello. Alexa, turn on the living room light. I will be right back. Of course it's not responding, because I have it flipped off.
I was watching, the streamer that I'm in their Discord, they play Final Fantasy 14, and somebody did something, I don't remember what, but she on her stream said the A word and said a command, and mine thought it meant, like, it picked up, like, the weirdest part of it and, like, made it into a song. So the next thing I know, it's, like, playing blah, blah, blah on Spotify. And I'm like,
interesting.
No, please, no. It's a terrible song.
All right. I have opened my world to companions. Look at this guy.
God bless it. I summoned my jellyfish.
Did you? Cannot. Ow. Look at this samurai here. Griffle Wiffle was using daddy voice. Ah, okay. No, it's definitely understandable. Royo, can you hear Griff now?
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I'm talking to you.
It's the only part of that song I know.
Alrighty. Well, we're going to the main Academy gates.
Oh god, we're gonna go invade Hogwarts.
Yes, like I said, we're going to install some bonds, and we're gonna go invade the Wizarding School, and we're gonna go from there.
We call dibs on the Elder Wand.
Yeah.
Hey, Druid, do you know the tempo of A Whole New World?
A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, where to go, say we're only dreaming.
Yeah, see, she did fine, but, like, you know how at the end when they're, like, they're singing their own lines that are separate?
Oh, yeah.
She ruined that, and I'm just like, come on. Who doesn't know this?
She doesn't.
Clearly.
Oh. Ah, Royo! Thank you so much for the confirmation.
Wait. Where's the missus?
She needed to step out for a minute, so kids are bed.
Lovely.
Over here. Oh, you missed an item over here. Ow.
That's fine, I'm getting fucking pelted by all the Harry Potter fans.
There's a rune fragment over here, too.
Of course there is. Careful, they're practicing a magic missile on my face.
Yeah, they missed me, just saying.
Of course they fucking did. Ah, good god! Alright, on the count of three, you ready?
No.
Are you going on the left or the right? Avada Kedavra that bitch. Alright, we're
excellent. Chris, thank you so much for popping into the live. Hope you're having a great evening. Yes, this part. Let's go ahead and see if we can't take out some of these. Ooh, yeah, I know what I can do.
Use your bow.
Yeah, I know what I can do.
I think you have to do it on the sides though. Oh, you went straight for him. That's fair. I was more worried about the mannequins.
Yes.
I'll protect you if they come too close.
They're not here? Oh, there they are.
They're on the other side.
Yes.
You got him?
Oh. Almost. Oh god, watch out!
Oh no, I'm dead.
Oh.
I couldn't get away from the windmill. That was brutal. Yeah, because, like, I was already backed up against the wall, so, like, I couldn't go to the side because it was hitting me. I'll be there in a moment.
Never been in here.
You have.
In this graveyard?
Oh, no, that's different. That's not normally how that looks.
Yeah, all right, well, it's just a rune arc and a rune piece. Yeah.
I gotta wait for the elevator. I'll be there in a second.
Okay. Hilo, thank you so much for joining the live.
When the lady comes back, you should sing A Whole New World to her.
If she's in the mood, she's kind of been having a rough day.
I will spend all 20k of my points for you to do it. I don't know how, but I'll do it.
20k? I think I have a lot of the channel point things disabled right now.
Yeah, I had the best time trying to sort out turning Streamlabs points off and like making it work while still getting stuff to work.
Hey, guess what? Did you wait for the elevator?
I did. Oh, I don't like this.
Who? What do you not
like? He's got eyes for me. Look at this guy.
I don't know. Hold on. I was checking out this area over here.
Go for it. I don't want to go that way. Well, there's nothing over here.
I was going to say that. That's a sketchy jump, but that would be a good place for a rune piece. Darlin, you redeemed dad joke.
And hydrate.
Oh, God.
I'm not seeing the glow, so I don't think there's one there.
And you redeemed hydrate as well. Alright, I'm gonna have to go to my book because the only dad joke that I have is highly inappropriate.
Whip it good.
What would the Terminator be called after his retirement? The X-Terminator. David Moore, welcome to the live.
On your right.
Synced it. Okay, hold on. I want to see you hit one of these guys. And I want to see how much damage you do.
Oh, I guarantee you hit harder than I do.
Yeah. Okay, how much damage do you do? 179. All right, hold on.
On my opening hit. Keep in mind, like, when you do the perfect hit, you deal more, so.
Ah.
I guarantee you do more.
Well, these guys are just...
Get the one on the left. Ooh, you did 160-something.
160?
I swear it said 160-something.
Tiffany Martinez, welcome to the live. Hope you're having a great evening. Race Mimic.
Light shows the path, but without order. I don't know what that is.
You're back, all right. See you soon. Oh, yeah, you're hydrate. I need to get my water bottle.
You do. Go for it. We're safe here. I need to remember. There it is. I like his goals. I like that goal thing on the side. I also like if I duck far enough to the side, I can just hide behind the skull here.
Right? So, here is your hydrate, darling.
Y'all can't see me.
Did you put your mask on?
No, I'm hiding behind the... I'll do it. Hold on. Here we go.
Well, I was going to say, the layout's a little bit different in the TikTok view, so...
No, I don't have TikTok up. I...
Quantum Sam, thank you so much for joining the live. Hope you're having a great evening.
I even talked to Mandy because her boyfriend does leather work.
Uh-huh.
And next time I go over, they're going to try to put some,
that is a leather,
some sort of like fabric or something so that the rubber's not sitting directly on my skin.
Oh.
You just summoned half the graveyard.
Yeah, I got him.
We're going to do the monster mash, guys. It's going to be a smash.
The graveyard smash?
I don't think he thinks that's funny. All right. Oh, that's right. I'm using that ice axe now. Oh, no. The ice axe that totally doesn't look like an axe.
I love how he just, like, teleported into the ground and started coming up after he's almost dead.
I changed my mind. I want to go back, guys.
Watch out for the mannequins on the left. Ghost, thank you so much for popping on the line.
There's way more of these guys than there normally is.
Yeah, not really. Watch out for the dog, too.
The dog's further back.
He got both of us with that!
That killed me, though! Wow! They must have really tuned that damage up. Good lord.
Yes. Yes, I do think they did. That's not what I want. Set the mood to red. Alexa, change the living room light to red. What, Jonathan? I have to figure out where she's at. She might be on the phone right now. You doing all right? Alexa, turn the living room light to red. There we go. Mad Hatter, welcome to the channel. Welcome to the live. Hope you're having a great evening. Sir. Welcome. Can we jump that?
Wait. Can we summon? No, we can't summon Torrent here.
How do we get up
there? Oh, here we go. Over here. There's a ledge.
Yeah, there's a ledge. Oh, gosh. My game just...
lag?
Yeah. Oh, I'm so glad it... Yeah, I'm good. So glad it did. Hold on. Back here.
The ledge is the other way, but yeah.
Yes, but there's a rune fragment right here.
Oh, I almost didn't see that one.
Oh, there's a whole bunch of enemies over here. Is this for how we're supposed to get back up normally?
The other way.
Yeah.
Because it traces back around.
Well, what's over here?
Pain?
No, that goes back up to the graveyard, so...
Yeah, let's not go back to the graveyard, because there's dead people there.
Yes, yes, there is
dead people
there.
Right.
You
know, that was a great twist in that movie.
Was it?
Does it make sense?
Yeah, I talked to some people. They said they saw it coming like a mile away.
I mean, a lot of people say that now, but I think in all honesty, like most people, if like maybe not everybody, but
Marionette Soldier Ashes.
That's cool. We still didn't go down there though. Of course that could just be. Alright, let's see something real quick. Nope, there is no other way. Nope, because that's a dead drop. I don't know.
Alright, Griff, watch me real quick. I need to go check on the kids.
You're fine. Do you know why graveyards have fences around them? Because people are dying to get in.
what is it gonna take for me to craft? Okay, let's start with fragrant, because I don't know that I have enough. Ooh, I do. Okay. So I got the fragrant covered. Ingenious and blazing. Oh, I can't make blazing. I can make blessed, which works for that powder, and silvery. But I had... I got to take off. So I hope everybody's having a wonderful Friday evening. For some of you guys, I realize it's still pretty late or pretty early. For me, it's after midnight. So either way, I appreciate everybody who's tuning in and supporting us and watching us have fun. I know we don't normally talk about it as much, but, you know, just having you guys be in the chat and talking to us as we're playing through, you know, we wouldn't be able to do this if it weren't for people like you. So we greatly appreciate that. Oh wow, the TikTok does look a lot different. I have it pulled up on my phone so that I can kind of monitor that as well, and that's really an interesting take on how we have it set up from Discord, or not Discord, Twitch. Druid, can you hear me? Yes, darling, you are pretty amazing. We greatly appreciate the fact that you take some time out of your night to spend some time with us and watch us play and make fools of ourselves. Thank you, Formless Form, for joining. I am Griff. I am Druid's co-streamer. We are, he had to take care of some things, so I'm just kind of sort of micromanaging while we're waiting on him. Eve Beans, thank you for joining live. Like I said, I am Griff. I am Bearded Druid Gamer's co-streamer, sometimes helping him out while he is away from the moment. Thank you guys for tuning in. We are playing Elden Ring Reforged, which is a mod. And we appreciate everybody tuning in on this Friday evening. Druid stepped away for just a moment to take care of some things, but we will be getting back into it here shortly.
So thank you for the patience. Watching you make fools of yourselves is my favorite part of the week. Well, I'm glad. You know, growing up, like, honestly playing video games, I never would have thought that this would even be a thing. So to do it, and not only do it, but, like, sometimes even get, like, make friends out of it and make friendships and communities, it's just, it's something we appreciate, so... Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Above Concept, for joining in the live. Feels so weird to do it, Druid does. I don't have as much energy as he does when it comes to that kind of stuff. But I don't stream on TikTok. I don't do the whole monthly streaming. I'm not that talented, so. Charisma. It's, yeah, he's got a lot more charisma for talking to people. Like, I need some back and forth to get my energy going when it comes to this. So, like, I will say, like, he does a whole hell of a lot better at engaging than I do when it comes to that. I remember doing it when I was the supervisor at Amazon. It was a lot easier, but, like, here it's a whole different ballgame. I'm looking, like, on the TikTok, there's so many different buttons, and I want to just start pressing them, but I don't know what they do. Like, there's two chairs at the upper right-hand corner of my TikTok for his channel. I don't know what the hell they are. Take me out to the ball game. What do you mean this is Twitch, not a ball game? It's a saying, jeez. What does this do? I'm just pressing random buttons now. Oh, okay, so it's top viewers. Look, I'm just here to support my buddy. I don't need to be a top viewer. I support him with my shenanigans. Ad break starts in 37 seconds. Couldn't he have timed it so that he was away while he was on the ad break? I don't know, because I'm not like a moderator or anything on his page. I can't see any of that stuff. It's not like with Twitch where, like, I can go in and look at all that kind of stuff, so. I don't even know if TikTok has that kind of stuff for people. I would imagine they do, but. I see you on TikTok. Thank you for the 9, 10, 11, 11 to 14 roses. Good lord. Thank you for the 15 roses. I don't know. It kind of counted it weird. Was that specifically to take the top viewer spot from nobody? I can't tell. Like I said, I don't know. Oh, I see. It does show it up at the top. It shows your little icon. I got you. Okay. Well, thank you for that. Like I said, I'm standing in for Druid until he gets back, so I'm moderating. So he's not here, but I'll tell you he greatly appreciates the roses. $14 or $15 was kind of excessive, though. You probably could have just done a couple and been fine. We need to remind him that when he goes away, he needs to mute his mic, though, so we don't hear those conversations that he's having. The best part of all this, and I know you guys can't see it because we're on a Be Right Back screen, we're standing in the middle of a graveyard, and he's dual-wielding katanas, and I'm just standing here posing like I'm doing the YMCA, and we're just, like I said, we're in the middle of a graveyard, so it's kind of fitting, and honestly, if I knew, my computer's not been letting me do screen caps lately. But I wish I could screen cap this and just make this the background. Us being in the middle of a graveyard. Thank you, Jeff Good, for joining the live. Welcome. We are on a quick break waiting for our buddy Bearded Druid Gamer to come back. He had to take care of something real quick. So I am his co-streamer, Griff, kind of stepping in while we are waiting for him to come back. I am burning up. You know, this flannel looks amazing on me, but it does not do anything for my body temperature when it's like 70 degrees outside. Griff is not as sunny, but just as much funny. I can be sunny, it depends. Like, I need a little bit of going back and forth before I can pull off Druid level of energy. I feel like I should be playing like the YMCA music in the back. Young man. Oop, wrong button. I have too many things on my screen. We could just get Druid to do, like, raise his arms up, but, like, outward instead of inward. He could make the Y, and I'm pretty sure I could pull off the MCA part of it. Welcome back. Yes, I do. Thank you for telling me. Absolutely not, buddy.
Dream, that's what it is.
Oh, okay.
All right, wait, welcome back.
I was gonna say, Darling could hear me the whole time, so maybe she couldn't hear you. That's good.
Yeah,
as long as you were muted, because I was like, oh, man.
Well, no, I had I had my microphone muted. Discord was not muted. Okay. Mama Sloth, welcome to the live. Thank you for the gifts. Griff is not as sunny, but just as much funny. Interesting.
I was
Bean, welcome to the live. Bean, welcome to the live. I tried to hit 12 for a dozen roses. Aww, thank you so very much. What did I miss? Charisma, it's called charisma.
I was co-moderating since you were away and people were joining in the TikTok, so I pulled it up on my phone and I was welcoming them as they came in, so.
Interesting,
I'm not as good at it as you are.
Well, true. Definitely popping them in. Why? I feel like the bats are kind of
I was also trying to pull the YMCA. Janky.
YMCA, they kind of look like
they're
doing.
They were a little, yeah, like that's what I'm like saying.
Praise
there,
the moon
like,
over there.
If you could just hold your swords up. All right, are we good to go?
Yes, we are good to go now.
All right, we are going. I mean, it kind of worked if they could have seen it because, you know, here we are posing in the middle of a graveyard and it is spooked over, so.
True. Well, Griff, right. I think I may have call. To. I don't know if you watched the entirety of my stream, but
I did not.
The stream yesterday, I talked about how I'm going to be changing up my stream days.
Okay. Oh, I'm probably dead. Oh, I'm not. Okay. Hit me with it. What stream days are you going to be doing?
So I'm going to be canceling my Sunday streams.
Okay.
And I'm going to be doing a Wednesday stream. Okay. My Wednesday and Thursday streams are going to be starting later. Probably okay. 8 my time. Just because, well.
So many dogs.
I will be...
occupied
having a bit more responsibilities, so I need to make way for those.
This dog is whooping my ass.
He is a gold-eyed dog.
Yeah, I noticed that after he like pretty much tore my leg off. That's fine. I mean,
here comes another one, watch out.
Well, he doesn't have gold eyes. I'm less terrified of him.
Just like straight up ran past me.
Can't do those with you.
Yes.
Just because, like.
No, I totally fine. Understand. I'm planning on solo streams Wednesday and Thursday, basically. Oh, gosh. And then I figured.
I can't remember if there were this many enemies last time or not. I just know I don't like it.
I figured Friday and Saturday are unchanged, so.
Yeah, Friday and Saturday. I have no issues staying up, especially Friday night, because I'm already up for karaoke.
True.
And then Saturdays, you know, what am I doing at that time on Saturdays anyway?
True. Which, by the way, this Saturday, stream is canceled.
Like, tomorrow?
Tomorrow, yes, because I will be out of town.
Okay.
Going on a little trip.
I have to get my brakes done tomorrow.
I'm sorry. Ah, get the needle.
Yeah. I tried to lock on and it spun me around.
Spectral Lance.
Yes. That's a new one.
Is it? I always feel like that's a trap item. Thomas Law, thank you for joining. Alexander, thank you so much for joining. Hope you're having a great evening. Welcome to the live. Hit me with your best shot. Sounds fun. Excellent.
I don't see anything. I don't even see a jump pad.
Some mushrooms. Oh, I think we just continue on.
Hold on. Let me... Yeah, we're good. That just doubles back in the way we came.
A rune or a candle? That's a candle.
Candle.
Yeah.
Lighting.
What is marked on the map? Sorry, someone said hit me, and I've been drinking,
you.
LOL. Ryan Jacobson, thank you so much for joining the live. Hope you're having a great evening. Well, it is somewhere.
So the way I handle that, face the direction that the sign is,
uh-huh.
Open up your map, and then just follow straight from a line.
Oh. That's the point I had to get to Uchikitano. Oh, we're rocking this guy, by the way.
Oh, we're doing it?
Yes, sir. We're gonna do it.
Dude, what? I'm
hit me with my best shot. Fire away.
He looks like the Night King, kind of. Oh god, he did. He hit me with his best shot.
Okay, we're just gonna juggle him. Oh gosh.
Careful. He does gravity. I expected him to turn.
Ooh. Gravity nice. Well, magnetic nice. Ore. Still kind of drops the same things.
I bet
Somber
I could
smithing
get...
stone.
Bet I could rock that gravity well.
But you could.
Sure,
somebody's name in Russian. Thank you so much for joining. Hope you're having a great evening. I'm sorry I don't speak Russian. That might have been a beautiful name, and I probably just butchered it. Definitely not Ian. Welcome to the live. Hope you're having a great evening. You and me can agree that it's definitely not Ian.
Alright, so, question.
Answer.
Have you ever rode it all the way around?
Not necessarily. Rare Air, thank you for popping in the live. Hope you're having a great evening.
There's noble, a part of me.
Wow, noble slender sword. Sir. Your delayed swing is ridiculous. Olivia, welcome to the live. Hope you're having a great evening.
All right, buddy. If I die, just know that this was not a good idea.
Are you taking it all the way around?
I'm going to be honest. I'm doing something. Yes, yes, I am. And there is a pathway. So if you run past it, like past the center gear... You'll see that on the other side, there's a safe turnabout.
Uh-huh.
Now... Oh, yeah. Okay, I see where we're at. I see where we're at.
I'm not following you. Did you go up?
No, I'm down. I'm actually below us. Very, very far below us. So if you go past where the gear is to where it's going back down, you can safely jump on it. And ride it down, and there's a little platform that you can walk off or jump on. And that is where I am.
Oh. Where is that platform? Oh, there it is. I see it.
Where I'm at.
Interesting. Very interesting. Hello, Belmont. What have you discovered?
I don't know. I don't... See, like... This is making me wonder now. Has this always been here? Is this Maybe. Something that I've just never seen? Because
I mean,
I wasn't
entirely, that is entirely possible. Gravestone is vaguely out of place.
Yeah, it makes me think that they crafted this. But, who knows?
I'd say vaguely. Like, it looks like it's propped up so and lit, so you're supposed to walk up and read it. These guys are dead.
Mm-hmm, but we can lock on to... Like, all these guys are dead, which is what makes me think, like, something's
not
up.
Not all of them.
Oh, like I turned the corner behind you. Move as soon as you can.
Gosh. Those guys that go...
Berserk, yep, like that one?
Yeah.
I can handle that as long as the zombie doesn't grab me.
I will try and prevent that from happening. I think the zombie grabbed you. I am liking the dual swords. Another Russian name. Welcome to the TikTok. Hope you're having a great evening.
I'm liking the whip because I'm able to normally keep people at a distance.
Oh, by the way, I did change my class. I am doing the assassin class, so I deal.
I don't remember what the perks for that are.
Let's see. I think I have it in my inventory, actually.
Yeah, there's a little signage for it.
Oh, here it is. I forget how to read it. Used to examine granted effects. Use the fortune to examine the granted effects in detail. I can't use it. I wonder. Hold on. Hold up.
I mean, I can just open the website real quick if we need to.
Yeah, I mean, you could. You might have to, because it's not letting me do anything of it.
Oh, good. I'll do it real quick. You said assassin?
Yes. Assassin. Hashashin. Vito Giordani! Thank you so much for popping in the live. Hope you're having a great evening.
Increased stamina regen, decreased target priority, increased the poise damage of non-heavy weapons, but decreases the poise damage of heavy weapons, increases poise damage of throwing knives, consecutive, here we go, successive attacks provide a buff that further increase poise damage, increase crit damage, crit hits restore HP, FP, and stamina, but it decreases your max HP, physical defense, status buildup, and FP recovery. Okay. Yeah, it's one of the ones that we talked about.
Yeah, but it's, there's like a, I forget what it is, something reduction in power stance damage or something like that. And I think dual wielding counts as power stance, doesn't it?
That was a different build, I think.
Maybe.
I don't see anything about power stance on this one. But I remember us discussing it because my thought process was you're going to be stance breaking them a lot. Uh-huh. And by stance breaking them a lot, you're going to be able to get a lot more critical hits. And critical hits basically regenerate.
This is true.
So. Assassin steals sass damage. Yes. I don't think that's how that works. But. I mean, oh, you wrote it all the way up. Okay.
Yes.
My bad. I hopped off.
Oh my gosh, dude. That was a very cool thing that I did.
I'm watching. Dodge, dodge. Drink. I'm getting slapped the shit out of by some magic missile.
No, it was before that. I did the running dash, and I did the spin attack, and I spun around one of the magic missiles, and then I connected with my swing.
Before you go too much further, I definitely need to sit at the side of grace.
Yeah, okay. I guess I'll come back and sit at the side of grace.
I'm out of flasks from fighting the hordes of zombies.
Oh, I am out of flasks, too. I didn't realize that.
Yeah, dude, those zombies were a bit much.
A wee bit. Oh, I have enough to strengthen my character, dude. we could see what I'm pumping into, right?
I don't think you have enough points into Dex, buddy.
No, I don't. I really don't. I mean, when you use the same weapons and same armor for most of the game, then I could actually hold on.
I think you should stop at 60, though.
Yeah. I think I was going to at least pause at 60. Don't go too far. I'm going to sit back down.
Oh, go for it. I'm not doing anything. Oh, are we doing a double level?
Yeah.
Let me eat 25 of these baby runes. See if that's enough. How many do I need? I need 21, and I just ate 25 babies and only got 17. There's 18. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to get to 21 from eating all these.
No. Oh, 80's the other cap, right?
80s the absolute, but I feel like at that point you're wasting points that you could be pumping into other things.
I don't know what I'd pump into though.
Health?
I guess. Endurance?
Health and endurance? Because, I mean...
Gonna be using a lot of stamina.
Ideally, we do want to have a little bit more to ability to swing.
True. Alex, thank you so much for popping into the live. Hope you're having a great evening.
I need 1,500 souls.
I tried to block him. Oh, you got a backstab with your axe.
I swapped. Ow. I had to, dude. This thing's just so fucking cool.
Right? It is very cool.
You went left or right?
Right. Ooh, you dropped something. Oh, I got the Glintstone staff and the leggings.
For all those spells that you're never gonna cast?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, Archer.
Love how it interrupts them too. Just like, hey.
I like how when I watch from a certain angle, I can see the point that your arrows start to break and like fall. 360 no scope.
there's the pot right there.
Mm-hmm. You ready?
No.
I can't target it?
Okay, just don't do anything. That's cool. We'll take advantage of that.
I'd rather him do fucking nothing than do what he normally did, which is like the spinning hug attack.
True. There's a chest right here. Another Russian name. Welcome to the chat. Hope you're having a great evening. Welcome to the channel. Yes, cannot be open from this side. Wasn't there a secret area in here? Or is that upstairs?
We're going to it. Okay. It's upstairs. Plink him. Yeah, be very, very careful about how far up we go so we don't draw the horde. Oh, yes. Please come towards him. Sir, I am right here. The disrespect just shown. And that's what you get. Alright, so I'm gonna go right and take out this guy.
I'm gonna go left and take out these guys.
Okay. So... Right, I'm on the ledge. He did ignore me, and it's rude, like...
Right? Item on the ledge. Oh yeah.
You might have already grabbed it.
No.
I didn't.
He ignored you so bad. I already got the one upstairs. I think there is one down here.
There's only one.
Yeah.
I just for some reason I always think it's right there.
Yeah. That would be easy.
Would make sense, but.
Go for it.
I'm like always terrified to open chests.
He just knew you were nothing to worry about. He did know you were nothing to worry about, didn't he?
Wow, even though I ended his life.
Ended his existence. Your local handyman, welcome to the TikTok. Hope you're having a great evening.
My kitchen sink needs fixed.
Chris' kitchen sink needs fixed.
Carl's Jr. joined.
Spider, thank you so much for joining. Hope you're having a great evening.
From Destiny?
Yeah, sure. It's just a spider emote, so. Julio, right?
I know you're not keeping up with Destiny, so the new season starts Tuesday.
Uh-huh.
And do you recall Forsaken when Cade died and the new faction called the Scorn came?
Yes.
So the leader of the Scorn, his name is Fickrul.
Uh-huh.
he is getting one of the echoes that came from the Traveler and the Witness bonding at the end of the campaign.
Uh-huh.
And the storyline that they have revealed so far is he is trying to bolster...
If the Traveler and the Witness bonded?
So, the way that they're saying it is, at the end of us defeating the Witness's energy dissipated and mixed with the Traveler.
Okay.
And that's where the three echoes came from.
Okay.
So the first one landed on Nessus, which is where the Vex are, and it resurrected Maya Sundaresh.
Uh-huh.
Honestly, super fucking lame storyline.
Uh-huh.
But then the second one, Thickrull has it, and Thickrull is using its power to bolster the army of the Scorn.
Hey, look.
Dracula. No, fuck that, it's Dracula.
No, do you look, the scepter.
That was never there before.
It's the royal scepter. The one you get from her boss soul.
Oh shit, not what I wanted to do.
That's really cool attention to detail.
I don't think that was there before, but it could have been. I'll be honest, I don't recall ever looking. Because I guarantee you all these on the wall here are displays of the masks.
Wait, what?
Oh, I'm standing on it.
What?
I'm standing on the sword.
What do you mean displays on the mask?
Look below me. So, wall, I guarantee you those are the actual headset item, like, being displayed.
Quite possibly.
It's really cool. I agree. That is an amazing touch.
Didn't we miss something?
We did. I have to sneeze.
It was...
Wait, no, we did everything.
No, it was like a side area. We didn't have to go to it.
No?
Yeah, no, hold on. It was this over here. You can't open this door? Or no, this is a secret, sorry.
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
This is the secret I was thinking of, one of them. I was going to say, I thought we got one of the, we should have got one of those masks already. Hadn't.
I know what you're talking about now.
We didn't go here.
There's, quite frankly, so much information about Elden Ring that remembering every little bit is a lot.
I mean, it's not like I need it for my build.
No, but just, at this point, who freaking knows? Because, again...
Yeah, the Olivia's Glintstone Crown.
Yeah, I'm never gonna use that.
Yeah.
I don't use sorceries. I use...
Yeah, and it's honestly not that
Miracles.
Great. It's not that great anyway, so...
Now, if I was playing as one of the other Castlevania characters, there is one that uses sorceries.
Yes.
Can't remember what her name is right this moment, but...
Not either.
She's in the anime.
Yes.
Dog.
Yes.
Hold on one...
Are you ready for this?
Go!
Oh, traversing the mist.
Oh, he tanked the shit out of that hit. Oh! So much faster than normal.
Ow.
Okay, he was definitely locked onto you, and then decided that I needed to die.
Yes.
And I don't like that. I do not like that. Ow! Listen here, tickle me, Elmo. Raggedy-ass wannabe Naruto.
Oh gosh.
God, I just ate all of them.
Yep.
Can we talk for a moment how my archer is using frickin' close range combat archery?
Your archer? That's mine.
That's mine.
I summoned on my one. Screen.
I summoned one as well.
I thought yours got eliminated.
I still see his health bar.
Yeah.
And it's way more full than yours is.
I don't even see yours.
Yeah, I think it's doing the weird glitch again, which is fine.
Ah. Memory stone, rune piece. Francisco, welcome to the live. Hope you're having a great evening. We have a lot of debate parlor. I'm resting here.
As well.
All right. Ooh, and enough for a level up. Should be good.
I'm going to take my strength to 20. And then... honestly, probably going to put some points into my health because... I feel like 1604 is kind of low. Oh, I can slot another spell. So let's see. So I cannot, in fact, cast Gravity Well because I don't have enough intelligence.
No? Interesting.
Matter of fact, I can only cast one other spell that I have learned, which is a Hurt Myself to Deal Damage spell. I'm gonna do it.
97, 133.
You know what,
Darwin? Interesting.
I don't appreciate that.
Not enough intelligence? Why am I not surprised? Oh, just the switching it to a keen unsheath gives me the same damage output. Just less physical damage, more bonus damage. Or I should say less raw damage, more bonus damage.
That does not surprise me.
Love how we
something's over here. I don't remember what. But I do recall that something's over here.
Death.
Possibly.
Daniel Squad, thank you for joining the TikTok. Hope you're having a great evening. Roman Beef Tacos.
Does not sound appealing.
Rum and Beef Tacos. Oh yeah, we can jump through the window here.
So, there's a fragment there, however... I don't see a way back up. Try jumping on the railing and then jumping on the ledge. Is that a possibility?
Yeah, possibly.
No.
No.
Hold on.
No. I mean, teleport back to the debate party.
Could, but I refuse to believe. Did you jump on this ledge? Oh, well, never mind. I found out how not to do it.
Yay! I just went back in the debate party. Okay, hold on. Wasn't done exploring this area over here.
There's nothing else. Oh no, we gotta go through the window.
Yes. Through the window, through the wall.
Mm-hmm. How's the rest of it go, buddy?
I cannot say right now. let's see, I think to the right is these enemies. I go to the left. and pick up this item over here. Crystal Bud.
I feel like if I break those chains, we should be able to cause some sort of malfunction with the floating orb.
Oh, Radagon icon. I think I can use that, actually. Maybe? Now, let's shorten spells. Uses counter damage taken, raises concentration, drains sleep madness, raises robustness, immune concentration. Darling, you need to hydrate. Absolutely. Vastly raises maximum equipment load, which if I need to, I can use that. But since I don't know if I need to or not, I probably won't use it. Here's your hydrate.
Speaking of, I need to... Because the light's red, I don't even know what I'm drinking, but I'm assuming it was lemonade.
Assume it's water.
I know it's water. All that drink now is... Oh, sir. Wow, sir.
Sir.
No need for Buster Swords of magic.
I know you're bringing a party here. Wow, apparently I didn't have that guy in my database. Either that or it just updated. There's a rune fragment up there. Mm-hmm.
This is how we're going to get down.
Uh-huh.
One side.
User, thank you so much for joining the TikTok. Hope you're having a great evening.
What?
Wow. Yeah.
What do we got to do?
Hold it.
We got it. All right. And then we just hop over.
Came in like a wrecking ball.
If you come over here, there's the one guy with a bunch of pots, and I'm pretty sure there's a little pot. As a little, like an item.
A little pot? Oh, yeah.
A throwable. Alright, sir. Before you go shotgunning... Ooh.
Cracked pot. Yeah, that reminds me. I wanted to see about crafting... Cursed blood pots, that increases bleed damage, right?
Correct.
Yeah.
Ingenious alchemic and gory amalgam.
Yeah. Oh, cool. I have quite a few of those that I can use. And gory amalgam. What is, here we go. Gory amalgam.
Made from the beast parts that we've been collecting that we normally just completely disregard.
True.
I would love to like find something that's susceptible to bleed and just smack them in the face with some
I do need some essential alchemist stuff.
You can use to make that from, like, almost anything.
Yeah.
Alright, I am terrified that that kidnapper is going to come, but I'm not... Oh, there it is. I see it. Never mind. I was going to say, I don't see it, so I think we're safe. I lied. It's there. It's coming for us.
How come I can only do one of them, though?
Because you only have one ritual pot available. You have made other pots, like fire pots and stuff.
Yes, but if I don't want to use fire pots anymore.
So, no. Go and look when you go to craft it.
Uh-huh.
Go to the bleeding pot, because you're really looking at the holy one. See how it says ritual pot as opposed to cracked pot?
Oh, okay. I see.
Yes, sir.
Interesting. Yeah, I will do one of those. I guess. What should I do? What are enemies usually not resistant to? Fire or holy or magic?
Outside of Hogwarts, most things are not resistant to magic, I will say. He slaps like unholy hell, so be careful.
Oh god, he got me. I might be dead here. I died.
I'm sorry, Tom Cruise.
Tom Cruise, no! Lucas Messing, thank you so much for popping into the live. Hope you're having a great evening. Academy Arai Lucaria. Alright. No more Mr. Nice Samurai.
Well, that's wonderful. His thing hit me through.
I don't know what that was, but I will take it.
Holy.
Holy.
I threw enough of my crystal darts to build up the buff, and then I hit him with the holy pot.
Ah. Stone sword key. Whipping.
Whip it good.
And stone wet blade.
Ow.
Ow, he hit me with a book. I gained health from that.
Take it. Come back over here.
I should probably go grab my souls.
Yes, yes, you should.
There we go. It's only 7,000 of them. No. It's chump change. 562 baby. Welcome to the TikTok. Hope you're having a great evening. You have eliminated these people.
Viciously.
Vicious. Prejudice. Where you jump down there? One of these days I'll be able to finish crafting.
Say it before I do it.
Finish crafting, I was gonna say. You got that door?
Yeah, it wasn't very much of a threat.
That's right, neither was he.
Alright, craft before you jump over. Because remember, this is full of the mannequins and then the...
Probably do the magic stuff then. Crystal. Oh no, I don't really want to do magic pots. Let's do holy pots. Blessed substance. I'll just do a bunch of holy pots. 7 holy pots. Alright, now go to equipment.
Kinda wish that they had made a way to craft more pots.
Right? Holy pot.
Now, as much as I know you love to explore, I also remember this being a massive pain in our ass.
True. And I mean, we don't need anything here, so I'm kind of like...
I'm fine with skipping it.
Yeah, unless we're looking for...
rune fragments that we still haven't been able to use.
Yeah. Pretty much. Which...
I'm good on that.
Yeah. Good on that.
I will say we should explore over here because I remember there being a decent amount of, like, plants over here.
No.
But I also remember crabs.
There's a whatever the heck this is. Crystal crab. Oh.
The super buff crab.
Yeah. Carlos Glintstone crown. Carlos. Carolos. Another Russian name. Thank you for joining. No more Mr. Nice Assassin.
Because you said no more Mr. Nice Samurai.
Yes, I do recall that.
I like that this guy, like, raises up his sword like he's gonna do something, and then did fuck all nothing to me.
Yep, I knew that was coming. Hello, Mr. Crab. He's gonna do Bubble Beam. Sleep on me.
Please don't fall asleep. Oh god, that hurt.
Don't roll off the edge, Abby.
Oh god. I'm not the one who was suggesting we have a Red Lobster event, okay? I need you to chill out and die.
He has perished. And his corpse fell off the cliff. As it dissipated.
Take it. Man, maybe there is not anything over here. That's depressing.
I mean, not a whole lot.
I felt like there was gonna be like...
I mean, we got a seed out of it.
This is true. Not completely useless.
I will free you, slaves, by ending the tyranny of your master. Royo, welcome back to the TikTok. Hope you're having a great evening. Hey, they're free! They're free!
Is their master life? Because I'm liberating them from their lives.
Well, you're technically speaking, you're setting them free. Oh, here's a rune fragment.
And a giant.
And a giant crab.
Wow, the range that he can hit. Was not expecting that. And neither were you.
No, I mean, I kind of was, but I was expecting to die.
That's not going to be pleasant.
No, it's not.
Oh no, everything stayed dead. Never mind, we might be okay.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I thought you spawned in before I died, so...
I didn't exactly, but it was enough.
Was enough.
My main thing that I didn't want to deal with again was the abductor.
Oh, I thought, once you kill him, he was done.
Maybe?
Giant crab is still here, though.
Yeah, he regenerated some health and slapped the absolute hell out of me.
He thought he was gonna put me to sleep. Thought wrong. Crab eggs. Alright, Griff, let's do this. Some crystal darts.
I craft them, I don't care.
Oh, I tried to roll or run at it past that, but... did not make it. And neither did you. That dropped right on top of you.
Thought I had enough time.
Yes, yes.
The path's like underneath it.
Yes, unknown has died. Now let us see. They have not spawned back in. Well, yo, okay, welcome back to the TikTok. Hope you're having a good evening. Hope you're doing all right. My souls, my runes, right here. Ooh, that was close.
Bro, my butthole puckered.
For me or for you?
Both.
We made it. We made it.
Okay, so last time, this teleported us somewhere.
It did? Oh, yeah. I think you're right.
But I don't remember where. You stay here.
Yeah.
I'm afraid. Because if we both go and it's somewhere we don't need to be, we're going to have to deal with that whole cave situation again.
Did you go already?
Yes, I'm on a loading screen.
Oh, okay. You're just standing there. You were just standing there.
It teleported me to Muriel.
Okay, cool. You're just standing right here. Muriel, which is what?
Turtle Pope.
Oh.
Which, in all honesty, not bad, because I do need to talk to them to see about, miracles.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
I'm gonna be honest, Giant Turtle, I don't give a flying flip about your Church of Vows, but I do want to wear your hat.
Yeah, well, should I come to you? Do I really need to?
You don't cast, so I wouldn't.
Yeah, I was just gonna go like pure dex. So
I am honestly spending points to learn magic.
Yeah.
So
okay. Well, I'm going to end my miserable life with this knight who is.
Oh, buddy, hold on. I want to be there for that. I'm just trying to see if I can get 4,000 souls real quick.
Oh gosh. Oh, he ended my life. That was nice.
He is rather beefcakey.
Yeah, I was trying to learn his moveset again, because I think I forgot it. Turtle soup tastes good, yes.
He also parries, so be careful for that.
True. One of my favorite lines from the Turtles game, Turtles in Time, is "Tonight I dine on turtle soup." Oh. The enemies are back. FYI.
Shouldn't be.
They are.
Unusual. I didn't die, I teleported, and so did you. No, you died, right?
Yes, I died.
Maybe because I wasn't in the area to prevent the respawn.
Maybe. Oh god. He's seen me.
I'll be there shortly. I'm running up.
Oh gosh.
Hey. Highly encouraged juggle.
And backstabs.
the backstabs.
Yeah, we just bullied him. Bullied him. Carrying night shield. That's where we need to go, right?
Well, forward is the headmistress of Hogwarts.
Yeah.
Rest in peace, McGonagall.
Yes. Low.
Over here, let us turn off the upstairs for that ball dropping. Yeah. Like it's New Year's Eve. Actually, this opens up the shortcut right here. That door where the two mages sit up top, that's where that comes from.
Oh, okay.
Now, trying to remember.
Nope, other side. It? I was looking at it. Yep.
Onto this ledge.
Yes. That's correct, good sir.
And there's a bunch of enemies in one of these levels. Oh, it's upstairs. This opens that door that we passed.
Yes, there's a
pumpkin. Oh, Lord, and the amount of dust that just fell down on us.
Pumpkin head up here.
I mean, it is the season for pumpkin spice lattes.
It is. Oh.
Or Darlin was telling me she had a, I want to say caramel apple? Hit the mage.
Gosh, come on! Yes, and it was delicious. That's frustrating. Be in there in a bit.
Well, the good news is, no more New Year's Eve.
That's good. Here. Look out, Grip. I say he got a bit of health. Very weird. Is this the one that teleports you? Would you go open that chest for me, please? A little scared to open chests now. That's a glintstone scarab.
If I remember correctly, that's actually a mask. Or yeah. A hat. And,
It sure is.
Increases
slightly reduces the FP cost of sorceries, but increases damage taken.
Oh.
Makes sense.
Wanted secrets. So I only have half my flasks.
You only have half your flask. Isn't there?
What do you think?
Isn't there a bonfire right before her?
Absolutely not.
I have all my flask.
I mean, I'm down to try it.
Alright. Down to try it too. But Darlin, have you had the was it the apple crisp shaken espresso, or whatever it's called?
Did they add a steak America here?
Maybe here. Come here.
That's great. I love it.
Right?
Instead of making us run all the way back, we can just take America. Alright. Are you ready?
Yes.
Oh, that's new. What? Last time it wouldn't let us.
What, enter in?
Together?
Yeah.
Oh. I probably should have held that.
Held what?
The perfume.
Probably.
Until second phase.
Coming down that yet?
Should be enough? Yeah, no, but I'm
yes,
on it.
She's coming down.
Weird.
Oh gosh, that hurt. No.
There's a rune fragment over here. And of course, you know, I'm utterly distracted by that as opposed to, like, murdering the Hogwarts students like they're.
She's absorbing them. She's absorbing them, anyways. Where is it at? Over here?
There's a statue back here of America. That is frickin' terrifying.
You say over here. I'm nowhere near you, buddy.
Sorry. I just pulled a darling. Head straight back like you're walking into the chamber.
Uh-huh.
And there is a statue of America right here. Welcome back, Royo.
Welcome back.
On this platform, there is a rune fragment. It'll be here when
she's on the ground, by the way.
Yeah,
oh, I see it. I see it.
Damn it.
Oh, well.
You got that one.
I know you can hear me.
Somebody just tried to drop some fucking chandeliers on me. That's rude. Is that how you guys treat guests in Hogwarts?
Where are your singers at?
I'm not saying one.
Oh, almost walked into the fire. I know you can hear me.
Dude, these students hit hard as hell.
Yes, they do. I found it.
She said pulling a darling is hilarious. But you know it's true.
Right?
We had a whole conversation because we were playing a game and she goes, I'm by the thing. And I'm like, look, you can't keep describing it as by the thing when I have no fucking clue what the thing is. She coming down?
I think so.
Please? Please? Yes. Okay. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Oh man.
Ended.
Phase 2 is about.
Oh, the darling is hilarious. Thank you so much for the gift. Hope you're having a great evening, darling. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Hope you're loving this. I am having a grand old time as well. So.
It's like the Grand Ole Opry. Don't skip this. I need to take a drink. My mouth is dry.
My beloved.
Alright, I'm good. Kick her in the back of the head.
Stab her in the back of the neck.
Whoa! Okay. Was the moon always like that?
What? Sorry, I was kind of focused on avoiding her attack.
That vibrantly in the background?
I think so.
Get away, get away, get away. Yes. That's gonna hit you like a frickin' bomb.
Uh-huh.
She's summoning.
Summoning some wolves, apparently?
Oh, that's interesting. They have Pokédex.
Yeah. That's odd. I didn't get that. Get it.
It's because I got it.
Yeah.
The coding for it is weird. You can only one person can get entries at a time.
Interesting.
But we both get credit for it, so. Ooh! Juggle.
Oh gosh. Hitting me with crystal magic. Yeah. Remembrance of the Full Moon Queen, Great Rune of the Unborn. Very cool.
I mean, we've rolled Hogwarts.
Night Maguna, so. Thank you so much for joining.
I feel like we can be a headmaster now. My sweetings,
come out from right here. Is it thy to become? Cosmetics? Now you can change your look.
I already think I look dashing. Other than my giant fucking forehead.
It is locked.
Yeah, she's respect. Yeah, that's the, can't remember what it's called.
Treasure chest?
The sword that's in there. It's the sword that's in all the Dark Souls games.
Oh, Moonlight Greatsword?
Moonlight Greatsword, yeah.
Yeah. If it's not called the Moonlight Greatsword, it's called something else. Hey, what are we doing? I always forget what's after this. Dump some more into dexterity. Binding runes, cradled runes. Each purchase in this shop costs 10 rune pieces. Oh, here we go. Passively increases maximum FP while in inventory. Used to break into 10 rune pieces. Okay. Passively increases FP regeneration while in inventory. Passively decreases the FP cost of spells while in inventory. Passively increases stealth effectiveness while in inventory. Interesting. Can I have more than one binding rune?
I'm buying 9 of the Cradled Starlight.
Buy 9 of them?
When I click it, I can buy 9.
Interesting.
Binding runes will automatically provide their effects when you're held in your inventory. The power of the effect, yeah, you're saying the same thing I am.
Binding runes can be consumed to refund all the rune pieces used to create them. Okay, so that increases effectiveness of stealth. It's kind of cool. Kind of cool.
So I chose FP because I can cast like heal and stuff, and I'm curious to see how quickly that regenerates my FP back. From here, normally, we would go to... What did you just do?
I broke him up. Broke him. I could.
Oh, breaking him just moves him back into rune pieces, yeah.
Yes, exactly.
From here, I would normally make us go through Kaelid to Radahn. But from here, we can go straight to Leyndell, I believe. I don't remember if Reforged changed that. Because now we technically have two of the Lord runes.
Uh-huh.
And that was all you needed prior to any mods to access Leyndell. Now I'm not sure.
Okay.
Because I feel like some mod that we have at least looked at has changed that. I don't remember if it's Reforged or not.
But possibly.
But I think for shits and giggles, we should definitely head to Kaelid.
Fortune Assassin. Sourceful, combat focused on breaking enemy stances, quick blows, increases maximum stamina recovery. Increases the poise attack power of light weapons. Yep, vastly increases the poise attack power of consumable throwing knives. Successive attacks grant decent incrementing effects. Increases poise attack power. Attacks deal additional flat poise damage. Vastly restores stamina. Slightly restores HP and FP. Slightly decreases maximum HP. Yeah. I feel like that was a good trade-off. So normally we would do what now?
Kaelid.
I mean, I'm fine with doing
Kaelid. Kaelid to Radahn.
I'm fine with doing Kaelid. Do we want to pick up the points there, or do we want to fast travel to...
I think we should pick up the points for the souls.
Okay. So Stormhill Shack then, right?
That's what I was thinking, because of that catacombs, I think that's like below the path. So, like you said, Stormhill Shack.
Yeah, so well, the catacombs is like above the path. Mama Slav, thank you so much for the gift. User, welcome to the live. Hope you're having a great evening.
I'm waiting to load in.
That's right. Last Samurai is going to press on.
My map's not loading. There it goes. Come back.
I don't want to come back.
You're going the wrong way, buddy.
Yes.
We go this way.
I guess, if we have to. Yes, sir.
Gonna make me fucking fall asleep on you here.
No. Not at all. Never falling asleep on each other.
That could be... Hello? He's a Caden sellsword.
Yep, he was. Another one.
I knew it.
What?
She's laughing because you said we've never fallen asleep on each other. Wow, his sword is called the Dismounter.
Ooh. You craft some arrows, hold on. Crafted tons and tons of arrows. Oh, look.
Yeah, I've been trying to kill every little critter that I come across.
The Dismounter. Oh, it's one of the. It's this guy.
Carl?
Nard.
I don't remember what his name is. Bernal, yeah. I bet you he tries to teach you arts of war and he's trash at it. I bet I could kill him.
Not floating your boat, eh? Well, we kind of need him, don't we? Knowledge of
the upper. No, not that I recall, but I'm also not in the habit of killing NPCs in Elden Ring. Other than that one guy.
Well, no, he's the same guy that's in the, Volcano Manor, right?
Oh, yeah, you're right.
He gives us the quest.
He gives us that one quest where we fight the two people in Landell with him.
Yeah. You're
right. I'm not used to seeing him with his helmet off, is why it kind of threw me off.
Oh, yeah?
Ooh, there's a camp here. It's not normally here.
Oh. What the heck was that?
Guy on the left, on the right, there's a stone.
Oh, there's like a bell chime or something.
I didn't hear it. Maybe this was here, because I vaguely remember us doing this.
Yeah, I think it was.
Then again, we've been beating the shit out of so many things at this point, I don't recall.
This is true.
I just heard it as well. The bell chime, and I'm trying to... Behind you, move!
Behind you.
Yes.
People.
Need a second to drink this. Okay. You got the Cuckoo Knight engaged for a little bit? Nope.
Dead.
Oh, you got him. Okay. I saw your health get super low.
Yep, not gonna lie, that was kind of close. Somewhere a chest is open, though. I'm gonna guess this chest right here. Maybe not. Knight's Greatsword and Beast Crest Cedar Shield.
I got nothing when you opened that.
Oh, that sucks.
Very odd.
I did see that on some people's posts. Basically, once you return to your world, then it's like...
Oh, it'll play catch up.
Well, like the items will be in your world still.
What items were they? Heater shield and what?
Knight's greatsword, I think.
I don't use greatswords.
Yeah, I don't think it was anything you would use. Maybe the shield, but...
Nah, the shield does a fairly decent job.
Yeah. What is this guy pointing to or looking off to?
I think the catacombs that we already went to.
I think it's... Oh yeah, you're right, he is. Wait. Alexandjar.
Yes! We must spank the jar's bottom. Give him a good smack from the rear.
Sure?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Spank him. A weakling.
Triumphant delight. Alexandjar. Oh, gee, thank you for the exalted flesh.
in the land octopi. That is 100% coming for your life.
It's heading east to Redman Castle.
How come I ask for someone to smack my bum and I get called a weirdo, but he does it and y'all get excited?
That's Alexandjar.
Because he helps us fight Radahn, you just laugh at us.
Ooh, fine. Oh my god. That critical strike damage always impresses me. Because it's like 3,000.
Come to me real quick.
How come I asked you? You're answering that already. What is over here? I don't think we ever...
So... Those things that I spent the runes on that give me the passive Aether regen.
Uh-huh.
I'll be honest, it's not hyper noticeable when I'm fixated on it, but like as we're walking, I can see the blue bar tick.
Uh-huh.
Combining with hitting things, and it... Pretty legit, dude.
Is it?
Like, no. As a caster, those combined with the getting FP back from doing melee.
Uh-huh.
Like, an int, straight int build would be, like, very, very dominant. Like, I could just picture flinging spells, smacking people, getting our FP back. Especially because there are FP generating spells now.
Uh-huh.
I said it once and I'm gonna say it again. If we run again, I'm making an intelligence magic build and we're just gonna like blow the game apart.
There you go. You do that and I will make a faith build.
Hit him with the holy hand grenade. Alright, hold on. Here we go. Here we go. Have a holy pizza!
Have some holy water.
You're so righteous right now.
Arteria leaf. And maybe an item down there.
If we drop down there, it's going to be hard to get back up.
Yeah, it's exploring, right?
Fair.
Could you, Mr. Fancy, whip it?
Oh, it's buffed right now.
Oh no, you did the drop flame attack. Drop attack, I mean. Where?
Oh, yeah. I always do that when I'm nervous about whether or how much damage I'm going to take when I'm falling.
You know what we should try and do? Mausoleum.
I've done one ever.
Yes.
Where are you at? I need to cast heal.
Overlooking some wolves guarding a rune piece. I think they see us.
I see a rune piece.
Yes, there's some wolves down there.
No, I see this rune piece.
No? Oh. I see. Thank you, Belmont.
Try to destroy those eagles so we can get craftables, and I got absolutely nothing.
Did they fly away on you?
Oh no, I murdered both of them, unfortunately.
Okay.
I've gotten quite adept at running up on the Dravoa, though, and smacking them to death.
I don't know where we're at. Kind of.
So we are... Do you know when we get started? How... There is, like, that first group of knights.
Uh-huh.
And there is a bridge to the right, and then to the left is heading towards our first boss fight.
Uh-huh.
This is north of that bridge. I'm getting utterly destroyed. Behind you. Plenty of beast bones for your arrows, though.
Yes, sir.
What, now that we massacred the rest of your wolves, are you gonna come out to play?
No, they're just gonna come out to die. A lump of flesh, too. Come on, pick up the rune frag. Excellent.
Yeah, all that FP that I just used to cast was from hitting enemies and regen.
Oh, nice. Very nice.
So, I'm loving that particular aspect of Reforged.
Yes. That is super cool, I must admit.
And I don't even think I have a generator. I haven't seen a Faith generator spell. I've seen, like, Glintstone. I like your basic Glintstone that you used to use as your bread and butter.
Uh-huh.
That's a generator spell. So that would generate FP, but I don't know that there are any faith generator spells. I would imagine that there are.
I think the Pyromancies act as faith generators. And there's a faith generator, Pyromancy. Sir.
I will 100% learn that. Did we get both of the tentacles?
I got one.
I'm trying to hit that left one, and it's, like, not... There you go. I will abuse you for my FP. Just get, like, the weakest weapon ever, and just use that to generate FP. Back. Would you like a top off?
Oh, yeah, sure. Might as well. Thank you.
I'm loving it.
Let's
freaking loving it. Feel like something bad is gonna come out of the water and eat our souls.
Probably. Babaslav, thank you so much for the gift again. Actually, no, I think that was the same gift I thanked you for before.
Probably the same gift.
Yeah.
I think she passed out on us.
I think she passed out on us. Maybe. Who knows? Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. What are you
can't get this mosquito. Now?
Really?
He's outside of my range, so...
Nuke him for you, but... Got it.
Bone darts are amazing. When they're holding still.
My goodness.
You good?
Not really.
I'm coming.
Dagger already, thank you.
So if we take this tentacle back to like a chef.
Uh-huh.
Isn't
there
like... Can't
make anything out of it?
Some food weirdo stuff. Dude, there's more of them over here.
Yes. Yes, there is.
Don't belong out to sea.
Well, that's why I'm a land occupy.
Yes. Exactly. All why right, it's
tentacles.
A land occupy.
Tentacles be gone.
Oh gosh.
Nice. Alright, I'm going for the other one. I almost have enough to cast heal. Alright. Man, you're rather nice leaving these turtles alive.
Yeah. What?
What is that?
What is what?
You don't see that in the water? Well, look it on your screen to see if you see it. Okay, on my screen, right where you're standing. Oh, it's a latent spirit string. That's why.
Weird. Latent spirit string?
The ones where, like, if you kill the thing, it becomes one of those, like, jumping pads for a torrent.
Okay. I went up, by the way. I thought I saw a dungeon. I thought I saw a dungeon up here.
Got a land octopus on me.
Ah, you good?
Depends on whether or not I can break. There we go. Yeah.
Now I got the latent spirit bird thing.
Did you go up on that cliff?
Yep.
Okay. My way.
Hey. When you turn around and realize you missed a whole bunch of items. Not really a whole bunch, just like a couple.
Wow!
Yeah, that bird is no joke.
I was getting some great hits on him.
Yeah.
And then he decided to repay me and murdered me. Have we seriously not touched a bonfire between here and there?
Nope.
Alright.
Oh my gosh. Come on. Good stuff though.
Hold on. So because of all the wanderings we did, found a bonfire.
Okay. Yeah, we need to get down below though, right?
Yeah, because I had quite a hefty amount.
Yeah.
So if, let's see, we started here.
I don't know,
and then we went downhill from here.
Yeah.
Yeah, because remember we were like, let's explore.
Mm-hmm. Well, we started with Alexandra, right?
Yes. Now there are bats, so be cautious.
I kind of forgot where we went after Alexandria.
Off that ledge. Look for the giant square.
Mm-hmm.
That's below you. And then when you jump off of that, keep going down. And that's about where I'm at, trying to find more ways down. Yeah, just this way.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go kill this knight real quick, though.
Knight?
There's also
the heck is this?
Load of, bad? 90% sure there should be a dragon here. But... oh, this isn't who I thought it was. There's a mounted knight somewhere nearby that has a thing.
Hey, here's the wolves.
Here's where, yeah, I was gonna say, here's where we killed the wolves. We went this way.
Mm-hmm.
And we followed that cliff.
Yep, yeah, this way, right here.
Yep.
I see my runes right now.
Oh, yes, I do. They were cleverly hidden behind a tree.
Oh, yeah, so glad the Stormhawk knocked me right off my... and insta-kills me.
Did you at least get your runes back?
Yes. Stupid.
Insta-killed me too, even though I was putting my shield up.
Yeah. It's that dive fire attack that he does. Yeah.
Alright, so I have a plan when I get back up there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna summon that ancestral archer.
Oh. Seems like a good plan.
If you ever played Fire Emblem, archers beat flying units.
Oh yeah? Can't say I played a few Fire Emblem games. Mostly played Final Fantasy Tactics.
Oh, I love Tactics. That's, you know, since everybody's in the let's remake games phase, I would love a remake of Tactics.
Right? They kind of did a remake of Tactics, but I can't remember.
They did. It was the PSP game. War of the Lions.
Yeah.
But, like, I mean, I want a remake.
This is not where.
No.
Went.
Turn.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, and go up. In all honesty, rather than the OG Tactics, I would not be upset if we got Tactics Advance remade.
Oh yeah.
The Game Boy Advance title.
Mm-hmm.
Or even if they would give us that. Kind of like how Castlevania did, where we got all the DS games as a collection.
Uh-huh.
Ooh.
Keeps spawning in and out of existence for me.
He's trying to fight me.
Looked like I knocked him out of the air.
He did. Once he takes enough damage, he kind of like staggers.
This is gonna be some bullshit if he kills me.
Because you don't have a shield, it might be.
Well, no, I mean like almost every time I hit him, it's he I don't know if teleport's the right word, but... Nearby spring. Spirit spring has been awakened.
Okay, I want to know.
Where it goes?
Oh, it takes us up onto the bridge.
Oh, that's handy.
But at the same time, like... Oh, that's a dead water.
Yes, that's the dead water. Okay.
I mean, there's nothing else over here anyway, so...
Well, hold on. I thought there was something up here I was heading towards before the Stormhawk jumped me. Here.
Swooped in on you.
Yeah. I was fighting you down there, and it just all of a sudden teleported up here and started messing me up. It's a rune fragment. Rune trace. What is this? Hello?
There's another rune piece here, but...
And a turtleneck piece?
Why did... Huh? I don't know. It's weird. I also kind of expected that fall to hurt, and it didn't.
Yeah, that is Elden Ring. Alright.
3, 2, 1, springboard!
Yeehaw! Hey, look, we're right back to where we were now.
Thought I was gonna die.
Skipping Wait, stone where's, one.
Where's the pumpkin head?
Maybe they moved him.
No, he was here when I touched the bonfire. A minute ago.
Different bridge? Because there's a merchant right here.
So there's the bonfire.
Wow. What do you have? Oh, a pneumatic workbook. You also have a crack pot. Sure, I'll take that. Smithing stone 1, Oracle's remedy. Sure, I'll take all that. A bandit mask. Ooh, a pickled turtle neck.
Buying the bandit mask strictly for,
Cosmetic reasons.
Cosmetic reasons? Oh god, I've got blood on my face right now.
Oh, I'm afraid of very little. Very little offer. Sir, I just like bought like 80% of your inventory.
Do you need more?
No.
Okay.
You need to stop that, good sir.
Hold still.
It's contagious.
Hold still, I'm gonna heal you.
Oh no, we have raised skeletons. Skeletal militia. Did I just hit you? What? Oh.
No. The beginning of Castlevania, where all you fight is skeleton people.
Right? From the graveyard.
Skeletal Grave Warden. Oh!
Uh-oh. Inbound. Getting caught by...
Skeletal Knights.
Where's the Grave Warden?
Oh, I murdered him. The hell are you swinging at, buddy?
The skeleton that was respawning.
I did the murder on mine. Buddy?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe if I cast Cure on him.
Who's that?
Nope. That was me casting Cure. Or heal.
I think he's dead.
Sir? I got nothing.
Okay. Let's just do some maybe more exploring.
Flare?
Like, there's that herb tree over there. Go towards the herb tree.
We've already been there.
That one?
That's over by Blade. By the well that we went down.
Oh, okay. Great tall herb tree.
I am sitting down.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
His souls.
Yes. Level up.
I also want to see. Dexterity
is now level 60, and I have to figure out what else to jump into now. Escapalmu, welcome to the stream.
Give me just a moment.
Oh, that's fine. Probably gonna get up and get a drink or something.
Cool. I want to see about the generating spells for faith. I don't care about Jason Derulo.
Is back.
I need to teleport back to round table hold real quick.
You do?
So it's not all pyromancies. It is a one tiny one.
Mm-hmm.
And also a lightning one. And the dude that sits at round table hold sells them.
Oh, okay.
Except he's not fucking here. Oh, yes, he is. Not selling the other one. One second.
Jenna Anderson, thank you so much for popping into the live.
Hate the website that these places use.
Why?
Because it spawns. Because it's one of the ones where it pops up ads all over the page.
Uh-huh.
And because of that, it causes issues. So it's a generator spell. But he's not selling it.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the only place I see that sells it.
Doesn't the Turtle Pope also sell it?
When he sold incantations, I don't think I saw it, but I will double check. Mm. But, like, I checked to see if on the changes, if it said something about it not being there, and it doesn't say anything, so I'm not sure.
Mm.
100%.
Interesting.
Yeah, because it's a lightning spell, and I would love to have a lightning spell that generates FP. Nope. Nope. I mean, the fire spell alone's fine for now.
Mm-hmm.
I just kind of wish I had the lightning spell as well. Alright, find you real quick. Where are you at?
At the bonfire, where we left at.
I wasn't showing you on my screen.
Mm.
Might have been because you're close enough to it.
Might have been.
Alright, let me swap out my hurt myself spell.
Mm-hmm.
Or heal myself spell. Oh, that's right. They don't take up inventory or spell slots.
Generators don't?
The generators do not. So when you equip a generator, it basically creates a new spot.
Oh, interesting.
So this,
mm-hmm.
if it were to hit, gives me FP back.
Yes.
Which is terrible because look at the range on that thing, but.
Yeah, it's basically like combustion.
Pretty much. It's like a Roy Mustang snap.
Yes, pretty much.
So there's ruins on our left and ruins on our right. Which one do you want to go to first?
I want to take out the boatman in the middle.
That's a great plan. Yes, dodge. No, I was trying to frickin' run, game. Come on, cooperate with me. I'm gonna light him on fire. No, I'm not.
Oh, he put me to sleep. Back up.
He put you to sleep? He knocked me way the fuck back. No! Come here. Oh, I was gonna heal you. Wait, actually...
He died. Ooh, we got a death rot, skeletal militia bends, rune pieces, items up over here.
There's skeletons everywhere, be careful.
Okay.
Oh, I see you.
What do you see over there?
A skeleton that was casting.
Oh.
I'm also gonna heal real quick. There's more than one seal.
Yes. Kind of assumed there was.
Kind of hopeful.
Yeah, you know, it can be hopeful. And why am I still getting smithing stone ones? I'm trying to give you every smithing stone one in the game early on.
Curious. Like go out the other side.
I need smithing stone three.
Right. I don't see anything else in all that area. I was hoping we could catch one of these guys by itself so I could hit him with the ow! Roy Mustang! You know, for a generator spell, these don't... They do a decent amount of damage.
They do.
Brave Spear. Did you see the other seal yet? Oh, here it is.
When I was doing, playing around with my builds.
Mm-hmm.
Not builds, but playing around with, like, what build I was going to do. One of the builds, you start off with the Roy Mustang snap, and, what's his name at the beginning? Tells you that you're missing a finger maiden.
Did you snap on him?
Oh, God. I spammed the snap on him and just annihilated him.
Yes. I opened the seal that, activated the seal that should have opened the staircase, but I haven't seen the staircase.
I don't recall where the staircase is at, to be honest with you.
Yeah, me neither.
I'm gonna check up here. These are like the only other ruins we haven't been to. Yeah, I found it.
Alright, coming to you. I'm gonna have to call it soon, buddy.
Yeah. That's probably pretty good, too.
You're dead.
Give us the chance. Oh no. Wrong button. Turtle?
Oh no. Holy crap!
Yes.
The amount of FP these generate per hit.
Mm-hmm.
I got a full FP bar.
Yeah. Finish doing that. I will open this.
Don't mind me. Really?
What?
I know what you were doing.
What?
You were afraid to open it.
Oh, I was smashing pots, and then I saw an item out there.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, look, now I have two green turtleneck little talismans.
You can't equip them both.
I know. They don't stack or something.
But if you could, all the stamina.
What do we got?
I say we hit the next bonfire.
There's a church, I think, right here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so this isn't normal.
What do you mean?
This is not in the base game.
Oh, interesting. I feel like it kind of is.
I remember the path from Summon Water Village up to the actual church up there being pretty boring.
Interesting.
So this, like, this particular ruin was not there.
Okay.
But remember, this had, that church that you can see up there has Anastasia.
Okay.
As an invader.
Yeah, and then there's
a bonfire as well, I think.
Yeah.
Inside.
Not at the church.
I'm pretty sure it's inside because Anastasia handed me my ass several times.
Oh, yeah.
Matter of fact, once you do that, grab those and then do a 180. And she's not. Walk out the front.
She shows up like.
She would have spawned right here.
Interesting.
Alright, I'm gonna sit down.
Was this broken before?
No, that wasn't there.
I am also going to sit down. Okay, then. Well, that's a good spot to stop. What do you think?
I agree.
Alright.
Just after this, it's all downhill.
True. Well. Thank you for joining me tonight, Gru. Thank you those on TikTok. Thank you those on that popped in on the Twitch side as well. Thank you so much for popping in. Lakushk, thank you so much for popping in the TikTok side. We are ending our stream, though. I want to thank you all for joining me tonight. If you did enjoy the stream, I would appreciate a follow. You can find me on Facebook, Twitch, or YouTube, or TikTok at BeardedDruidGamer. Until next time, I hope everybody has a great night. And as always, stay safe.
Bye.